Hello, welcome back to Elden Ring. We just finished up with the Double Crucible Knight, and now we are out here back in the open field, ready to take on the other part of outskirt of the capital. And before that, I'll switch back to my weapon and armor, because Z doesn't look matching. Yep. Now it look better. Let's see. Do I? Let me rest up. Oh no, the rest point is down there. Ooh. I should be okay. Should be okay, I think. Okay, let's see. Where do we go from here? Okay, so we go straight from here. There's a bear up there. Nope, I don't want to mess with the bear. I don't have enough potion to mess with the bear. Yo. Open, open, open. Where'd he go? Run, 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 run. Yay. I'm gonna rest up too. Time for her to rest up. Okay. Get my lantern up. Let's see, let's see. Can we open this? Nope. Look pretty much straightforward. Oh. Got some pot. Oh. What happened? Did it blow up? What is the thing I keep seeing? Right. Let me grab that. From here, after we break the jaw, heading down the stair, ignore the window. Okay. And so that's what we have to do. Where is the rainbow stone? Okay, so let's mark this one. Basically what happened is we are in two identical tombs. So by using these little rainbow stones, we kind of marking which chest that we open. That way it's easier for us to come back. So the other one we throw one. This one let's throw two of them in there. That way we know. First chest, second chest. Two side. Two on that. Okay. Jim Dale. Ow, 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 ow. You. Okay, so all these little golem is out the way. Check to see anything else. Nope. Good. And we just dropped from there, so the only way left is here. Okay. This should be enemy. Where's the enemy at? Oh. Ow. Jeez. Yo, come down and fight. Don't stand up there. Now, before we open any chests, like usual, throw out a rainbow stone. Pow. And then, I got a warrior. Alright, so smash open these two, grab these loot, crackpot, cookbook, performer cookbook, and crackpot, okay. And then what did it? Throw meat dumpling. Alright, before I open this, I'm gonna throw another stone on this side. Oof. Where am I? Yeah, this is the one. This is the one that we did before. So now, yeah, breaking this wall. Excuse me. Ooh. No. Another stone. Purple, purple. Collect too many stone just for that reason. Oh, he fall. Okay. Seen you already fall. Let's see if this guy know. He doesn't know, so he had to die. Okay. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna head this way. Ooh, where the hell did you come from? Jeez. I didn't know that he came. Where did he come from? Either way, that. Huh. So going down and heading up. Heading off. And what do we have? Oh. Reach your pot, living jaw. That one is down now. Going back this way, and jump down. I know you were hiding in here. Where did he go? Ooh, ooh, ooh. I thought I hear like stepping. Oh, right here. There you are. I thought I hear footsteps for sure. So we're not gonna use that, but we're gonna head this way. This one doesn't have a stone next to it, which means we never used it before. Okay. Why is that? Oh my god. Where did you come from? Let me do this. I'm gonna throw a stone right here. Thank you. Okay. After him down, let's see. Going up and then heading up the ladder. Got another chest. I'm gonna go ahead and put on a marker. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Save us town. To go in there and fight every town. So I'm heading this way. Where is the stair? Ooh. Meeting Fi, and what do we got? Some living jaw shard. Jump out the window. The chest, there is nothing next to it, so okay. Run. Boom. Gonna check to see if we climb up the ladder or we open the chest. Gonna go up the ladder. This, gonna pull the lever. Jump down this way, and then running up this way. So this chest is the one with two stone next to it. I remember it's the second one. Yeah, there we go. Back to the beginning. Pop this. Don't think I need the stone anymore, so I'm gonna take this off. Who are you? Oh, it's this guy. That's it? Shows your fortune asses. Grab me some root resin. This one. Alright, I think that's it. Return to the entrance. Rest up real quick to heal up my potion. Gonna go this way. This. Yep. Ooh, this one can blow fire. Get that ice. Oh, what are you doing? Ooh. Fire and lightning, okay. Ah. Ow. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Ooh. This combo is pretty tough. Alright, let's try again. Thought he was easy until he do that, he knocked us off the horse. Before anything, grab this. And pop this open. Ooh. This thing land heavy. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. No, my horse is about to die. Ouch. Oh, that's hurt. Holy shit. Ooh, that's lightning hurt. Ooh. So when he got the lightning, I think it's just better for us to get off the horse and fight him, because you cannot dodge lightning with the horse, and if it get the horse, you die, you fall off the horse anyway. So let me try that again one more time. He doesn't seem that hard, but he's hit heavily. Ooh. One hit? God. That's the thing. Don't get greedy. Didn't even get a chance to roll and dodge. Draconic tree sentinel, okay. Thank you for helping me keeping this episode a little bit longer than it's supposed to. We'll get you in this one. Ooh, what's that? I didn't see this earlier. Ooh. Good. One more hit. There you go. Goodbye. Ooh, see you never. What do we got? Dragon head claw and dragon seal. Okay. We got that. And seem like this door is open now. Let's see. Where does it take us to? Let's ride straight to this grave. Boom. Touch the grace. Either way, I'm with him out the way. We have progressed pretty far in this episode, and I think we kinda clear out the outer skirt of the capital. I'm gonna put a stop here to this one right now, and then I'll coming back with you guys with more stuff. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye bye.